Do you remember the story of a girl who lived a life of cinders? And how she found true love because she kept a beautiful dream in her heart? Of course, it helped that she had mouse friends who could sew and a fairy godmother who could do wonders with pumpkins. Well, that girl is me. What a perfectly perfect life. It's a fairy tale come true. I'm a princess and a wife, all because I fit a shoe. When I dreamed of love, who'd have guessed I'd end up here? At the end of a perfectly perfect year.
Would my perfectly perfect wife put on her perfectly fitting shoes?
You found my shoes.
Oh, better hurry. Fairy godmother's waiting.
What were the mice using them for this time?
Boats. There.
A lot of wonderfully perfectly perfect ears. Why should we have to do the chores?
I would rather rot in jail.
Washing dishes and scrubbing floors.
Oh, that's just great, I broke the nail.
Cinderella is in the palace living a life of luxury. And we've not once been invited to a ball.
Or even tea.
Why don't I get a happy ending? Where's the prince who'll marry me?
When will this horrible nightmare disappear?
Pathetic.
Oh, what a perfectly miserably awful game!
Somewhere there must be someone who'll love me and show me a world that I never knew. He'll ask for my hand and I'll say I do. Oh, wouldn't it be finer than fine if that perfectly perfect love were mine?
He's a perfectly charming prince, she's a charmingly perfect lass.
They've lived happily ever since she bit the slipper.
Made of glass!
Take your places, everyone! The time is drawing near to celebrate
perfectly perfect year!
Surprise!
Planned for you.
And I threw in some magic with the fibbity bobbity boo, just like the night I sent you to the ball.
So that's how Cinderella did it. Magic.
On this perfectly perfect day, there is magic in the air.
Gee, I wonder if that old lady has a wand that she could spare.
What could ever come between us?
I would gladly volunteer.
And as for the future, well, it's perfectly clear.
It's sure to be another night.